I think
I just found out it goes that fucking Rob dropped $5,000 on John's business class seat because he flew in yesterday, and he wanted to make sure that he was able to rest in the flight properly before the match day. So fucking W, Rob. He made an investment, and boy, it paid off. So yeah, $5,000 for a business class seat is nuts. And apparently Morocco to LA is 17 hours, and I don't know if they have direct, but that's what's